Get ready to match the stars. Alfie Wise. Brent Summers. Charles Nelson Reilly. Howdy do Dustin. From the Palace, Jack Jones. And from Angie, Deborah Lee Scott. As we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game. And now, here's the star of Match Game, Gene Rayburn.
Okay, hello. Thank you for joining us. John, ready?
No.
Ready?
Yes. Well,
what?
They're having some meeting.
We're going out to dinner after the show.
Oh, really?
Oh, well, thanks and a lot, Charles. You didn't invite Patty or Jack and I?
He doesn't want you guys.
Oh, we have nothing to wear. I do. It's because you're in a jogging outfit.
Want to see me, Jack?
You look like Bill Cosby.
I'll take it.
You're
off.
Going out, eh? Yeah. Didn't invite
babe.
Me, huh?
That's super stuck.
Your zipper is stuck.
Oh, look!
So's mine.
He's wonderful.
My boyfriend said that last night, as a matter of fact.
Wait a minute.
You ready? Okay.
She didn't lose that much weight.
No, really?
Okay, now here we have Janice Hart and Elaine Bibbs. Let's find, reacquaint ourselves with them. Elaine, would you lightly go over the story of your life?
Okay, I am a physical therapist assistant in Long Beach, and yep. I am married with one child, 8-year-old son. And. Okay. I'm having a nice time.
Good. And Janice is a singer, as I remember.
Right. And I live in Santa Monica.
Yep.
And I love to play tennis and surf and just have fun.
Okay. Well, we hope you'll have some of that here. Janice has won a total of $5,500, and she's very happy about that.
Yeah, I am. Thank you very much.
We're in our second game now. Elaine, if you're ready, you can have A or B.
I'll take B, please.
B. Round one of game number two. This is the final game for these two ladies. The Hollywood actress said, I think my career is on the decline. Uh-oh. Yesterday they took the star off my door and hung up a blank. Yes. Uh-huh. So, bing, bing.
I see.
That's
you
what
sure
you
act good.
Ready? Here we go. The Hollywood actress said, I think my career is on the decline. Yesterday, they took the star off my door and hung up a...
Reef.
A reef.
Reef.
Okay. A reef.
Good. I wish I had thought of it.
Did you think of that?
No, but it's wonderful. I wish I had.
Quite good, yes.
I'd really... Unoccupado.
Unoccupied.
Unoccupied.
Oh, yes.
Sorry.
All right.
I'd like to preface my answer with a brief story. I showed both my answers to Charles and said, this one or this one. And he wrote, they both stink. Reith is terrific. But I figure she was under contract to Universal, and you know how they are. They're going to get their last dime if it kills them. So they put up a peephole.
Picked off the star and hung up a peephole. Okay, Chuck.
Chuck shows ladies' room sign.
Ladies' room sign.
You see, one day she's a star, and the next day she's right in the toilet.
I got the idea.
I told you, Chuck. Kneecap on your set.
You hurt yourself.
It hurts a lot.
Sue, I'll be a witness.
Get Dr. Carlin.
They took the star off my door and hung up a...
I have a story almost as sad as my kneecap. See, I remember the word I asked you to spell
for me? Yeah, she asked me how to spell crepe.
I asked you how to spell crepe because it's that black wreath you hang on a door, and you helped me, and I threw it away and wrote skull and crossbones.
Clever.
Don't throw them away anymore.
Okay,
Charles.
Little wreath for the lady.
I thought that was probably the most obscure answer.
And you match.
And I got exactly the same.
See that? We both
ladies' room, sir.
Main room. Main room.
Two of those. What do you say?
Now, wait. What do they have
I'm
on
waiting.
The outside of outhouses? What is the...
A crescent.
Moon. The crescent moon. And she's in the toilet, so it's a crescent moon. Moon star, crescent moon.
Right.
How does the mind work?
Clever.
That's what I want to know.
That's the way your mind works.
In
but
the
you've
toilet.
Been sick.
Or the gutter.
That's okay. Where your career
ready.
Is.
Ready.
Right. I got a hit series, darling.
Poor girl hurt her knee. What'd you bang it on down there?
This dopey thing.
Oh, the thing that collects the discarded cards. I'm sorry about
baby.
That.
Oh, that's all right.
Can I kiss it?
No, that's all right.
Would you want him to kiss it?
Stuck in my
no, she has a husband who will kiss it.
Wait a minute. We have a physical therapist. Can you fix her knee, Elaine? Come over here. Well, get over there and let her fix your knee up there. Fix your knee up a little bit.
Oh, my goodness.
Does that feel better?
That's much better. We must go back and move
some money. Now, wait a minute. You didn't pay her. Get over there. Get back there.
License number.
She's good. She has strong hands,
terrific.
Doesn't she?
Sure yes. Does.
Okay, here it is. Harry said, that pirate must be a cook. Instead of a hook, he has a blank.
He must be a cook.
That pirate must be a cook. You know the way pirates sometimes have a hook in their arm?
Sure, babe.
So it says, instead of a hook, he has a blank. Oh. Okay. Janice, Harry said that pirate must be a cook.
Put it in.
Instead of a hook, he has a blank.
I do want
to. I'll say rolling pin. Oh, is that spatula?
They'll turn on you.
Spatula?
Spatula probably
that would have been much better.
That's
the first thing.
Yeah.
That, oh well.
But rolling pin was the first thing that came out of her mouth, so that's what we have to say. What do you say?
I don't cook much, but I said a fork.
Fork would be good. Anything. Fork, spatula, ladle.
Why did they so mean to her? I said, what terrible spelling. I usually am better than that. I said spatula.
Spatula.
Chiller. Spatula. Spatula.
She drifts off at night.
That's okay. That's two.
Get in there, you little devil.
Rolling pin is what she said. Rather esoteric answer, I thought.
You know, you're strange like the others here. I said spoon.
Spoon is a good one. Spatula, spoon, all those things would have been nifty there. Okay,
sure.
Patty.
Sure.
I forgot. Oh, yeah, spatula.
Spatula.
Spatula is not a major.
All right, now what are you laughing at?
How'd you spell it?
S-P-A-T-U-L-A.
Could I borrow yours?
Spatula.
Spatula.
You're the only one who spelled it right.
Spatula.
It is spatula.
Spatula. He put a CH in there. What do you say?
I didn't. I said spatula.
Spatula. Okay, so at the end of round one, we ain't got no score, have we, ladies? But you'll do something about that later. Right now, we'll do something about this. Here we go. Okay, we'll go to round two here. Let's see. Score is tied. Elaine went first last time, so Janice, you'll go first this time.
I'll take A.
A. All right. Billy said.
Yeah.
Billy said, Mom wouldn't let me have a dog, so I got a watermelon for a pet. It's just as good as a dog. I already taught it to blank.
The way that one does.
Easy.
That's what does.
Simple. Bing.
Billy said, Mom wouldn't let me have a dog, so I got a watermelon for a pet. It's just as good as a dog. I already taught it to.
The stitches in your eye probably penetrated your brain.
I've had a very bad operation. Yeah. I've had 5 stitches because I fell down roller skating, you know.
And,
So I hear the story one more time.
Charles doesn't get it either. I'm thrilled to death.
The stitches penetrated your brain. That's
personally.
Why you're having trouble. Here we
and
go,
I'll take
Janice.
You, Jane.
Billy said, Mom wouldn't let me have a dog, so I got a watermelon for a pet. It's just as good as a dog. I already taught it to blank.
Roll over?
Roll over, why not?
Thank you.
Now that you hear it, isn't it a terrific question and
it's
wonderful
a great
answer?
No.
Love it.
Is that a
love
great
it.
Question?
Okay, Alfie.
They are deadlocked, and I thought I could break it, but I thought sit would be a better answer.
Okay.
I'm sorry, Janice.
All right.
And going along with this person to my right, I figured. Why did you do me this way?
Yes.
I thought shit was.
You are incorrigible.
Cheaters never win.
I don't know how you put
never
up with it, Charles.
Never cheat.
prosper.
I don't know how you put up with it, Charles.
You're on, Charles.
Charles, you're a saint to put up with it. You're a saint. The camera's on you now. Saint Charles, we're going to call you from now on.
Oh, I matched again.
Roll over. I got a watermelon for a pet instead of a dog. It's just as good as a dog. I already taught it to roll over.
To roll over and play games?
Okay, that's good.
What do you got there, Jeff?
Can you imagine putting papers under a watermelon?
Yes.
Sit.
God love it. Yay for Jeff.
Was perfect.
So we have three of those and two of the roll over.
Now, yes, sir. We're talking three Red Rover, intelligent Red Rover, roll people over, Red Rover. On this.
Roll over! Okay. Lisa Janice, Elaine, here it is. The cop said today a strange thing happened. Shut up, guy. The cop is talking here. A cop is talking here. Don't interrupt the cop.
I will beat you
up. A strange thing happened. I arrested a guy for picking up five hitchhikers. Now, what's strange is, he was on a blank.
Come here. First of all, you didn't read that. You didn't take the pause before the quote. The cop said pause.
Everybody's in show business.
Today a strange thing happened. I arrested a guy for picking up five hitchhikers.
I arrested a guy.
What's strange is, he was on a... Oh, I get it.
He was on a...
On a blank. What's strange is he was on a blank.
I read early in life, so
okay,
I...
Okay, good to you too, buddy.
I read too.
Okay, big boy.
All right. Cop said today a strange thing happened. I arrested a guy for picking up five hitchhikers. What's strange is he was on a blank.
Bicycle?
Bicycle would be my first choice. Bicycle would be my first choice, too. What was your first choice?
Oh, you don't have to rub it in. I said a motorcycle.
Five hitchhikers. Yeah. I guess five hitchhikers on a motorcycle would be strange, yes.
Well, I want you to know something. I'm sick and tired of you pressuring me, trying to get the right answers day after day, week after week, month after month, year after year, bicycle.
Okay.
Your turn.
Boy, that was lousy acting. Bicycle!
All right, that's two for her. Okay, Patty. Arrested a guy for picking up five hitchhikers. What's strange is he was on a...
Skateboard.
Skateboard would be another possibility.
Come on, Jack. Give us bicycle, sweetness.
Little bicycle for the lady over there.
A lot of things came to mind.
She'll fix your knee if you...
One thing, well, DC-10 came to my mind, but skateboard.
Skateboard. Now, Elaine, you've got to match Deborah Lee to achieve a tie and stay in the game.
I like that. Well, see, at first I was thinking roller skates. Brett and I, we were just talking about roller skates, and then you say A, and skate was still in mind, so I said skateboard. I'm sorry.
A skateboard. Wow, so that means Janice wins the game. Come on, guys. It's the second game, so we're going to spin you off, and we won't see you again, but we are going to send some prizes your way for match game.
Okay, thank you. I enjoyed it.
Good. Elaine Bibbs, ladies and gentlemen. We'll spin her off. I'm going to spin a message or two for Matthew, and then see how you do, okay? Janice, you've been up here before. You know how the feeling goes, and you know that you could win an enormous amount of money. So good luck to you. Let's begin. We polled the studio audience not too long ago and said, write down your best answer to this. Blank marked. Now, if you give us the answer that they wrote down most frequently, you get $500. If you give us the answer they wrote down second most frequently, $250 for you. And then if you match the third, $100. Three of the six stars will give you some assistance. Now, don't just call them out in an indiscriminate way. Look at them first. And if they look dumb, don't call on them. If they look smart, call on them.
He's evil.
No, you know, Charles was so lucky for me last time. I'll pick Charles first.
Is a chick pick me?
You're on.
Earmarked.
Earmarked.
All right, that's good.
Look, I'll count on it.
And Alfie?
Unmarked.
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 And Jack again.
Pock.
Pockmarked. So you have pockmarked, earmarked, and unmarked are the three they've given you. Now at this point,
earmarked,
you have an option. Landmarked. You can choose one of those or give us one of your own. Is there a better one that you can think of? Unmarked, earmarked, and pockmarked.
Land.
I think it's landmarked.
It's landmarked, not landmarked.
Well,
I'm sorry.
Too late!
No, there is no such thing, but we have to accept it. It's too late.
I bet it'll go anyway, because they always put S's and E's.
Well, sometimes they do, yeah.
Too late to foul, though.
Landmarked, yeah.
Yeah.
All right. You've got $5,500 already, so if you strike out here, it doesn't make that much difference, does it? Let's find out.
Yeah, because it's not you.
How are you going to feel if land is up there?
I am going to feel very embarrassed.
And happy.
You want to make a little side bet? I bet you Bucket's not up there.
Okay.
I bet you it is. Land,
it's all right. Okay. Let's see.
Let's take another $100 response.
What does he do?
Pockmarked is up there. Okay, that's Jack's answer.
It's going to be right now.
Right now?
Mm-hmm.
Landmarked, huh? Okay. Here we go. Go. Postmarked.
I guess I'm not psychic. Like
all right.
Like you say you are.
Yes.
When you slide this one, if it's landmarked, you go home.
Landmark is a noun, is it not?
And don't come back. Okay, we're looking for landmark. Let's see the big one.
Earmarked.
Earmarked. Okay, earmarked is a good one, I guess. Okay, Janice Hart, you've got a total of $5,500 in our best pushes here. We have time to play a match game with some lucky members of our studio audience. Got a bunch of $50 bills here. We will try to give them away and see what we can do. Would you write down an answer to this, if you would, please? Blank amendment. Okay? Blank amendment, and I'll find somebody in the audience.
Somebody cute. Possibly that I could take home later. With the $50, you can go out on the town.
Now, wait a minute. Hold everything. Don't hold up your hand unless you really want to be called on. And this man, your name?
Jerry Valander.
From?
Chicago.
Okay. How would you fill in the blank?
Fifth.
Fifth Amendment. Fifth Amendment. Okay. Congratulations to you, Jerry. Okay. Alfie, do you want to play one?
Please.
All right. Fill in this one. Blank enemy. Blank enemy. Let's give him a chance to write it down here.
Thank you so much.
I got a lot more $50 bills here. Let's, hello there. Neither one of you have your hand up, but this lady does. Where are you from?
Anaheim.
What's your name?
Mary.
All right, how would you fill in this? Are you ready?
I'm ready.
How would you fill in that blank enemy?
Worst.
Worst enemy. No.
No.
There.
No.
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Yes.
Arch.
Arch enemy.
No.
That ain't it.
No.
Public enemy.
Public enemy.
No.
You want to have a go at one, Brett?
Yes!
Okay. Blank. All right. While she's writing, I'll walk around to the other side here if I can.
Well, I'm writing. How can I write if you don't tell me what
blank
the word?
Blank Oregon.
What?
Blank Oregon.
Oh,
would you tell her what it is?
I wear a hearing aid. I heard you.
Blank Oregon. Blank Oregon. Remember, don't hold up your hand unless you want to be called on. What's your name?
June,
where are you from?
El Monte.
There's a bus leaving in 5 minutes. Goodbye. You ready, Brett?
Sure, baby.
What do you say, blank Oregon?
Portland.
What do you
Yay!
Say?
Yay! Portland!
That's it. All the time we have. Gene Raby here. Join us tomorrow for a match game. Goodbye.
Today's consolation prizes.
Our polyglycol protection for your car, a heat-activated formula that penetrates, protects. Polyglycol won't let Mother Nature rip you off. Available in new car dealers everywhere. And Clorox beautiful high luster black satin serving trays, hand inlaid with brass and wood, a cherished gift for all occasions. Classic serving ware by Clorox from Monterey. And handle with care plus a mirror. Discover the first fine fabric wash that safely cleans and has a built-in fabric softener. Handle with care for total care. A Niagara spray starch, restore body with detergent wash away for faster ironing. America's favorite spray starch is Niagara. And Franco American spaghetti, SpaghettiOs and macaroni, good and hearty values now with money-saving recipes on every label. And for Sanwal, six soup mugs and noodles to go, nutritious, delicious dish that comes in his own dish. Just add hot water 3 minutes later. It's ready, furnished by Sanwal Foods. A new London Air travel accessories, fitted utility kit, card set, manicure set, and more, plus a take-along portable pub for traveling all from London North. This is Johnny Olson speaking for Match Game, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. This program was edited for broadcast.